this video helps to understand the basement of the pillar structure which has been constructed for any kind of houses in Andhra Pradesh. And mostly they are using the hollow blocks or solid blocks, but the disadvantage with this kind of construction is it will produce heat when after the construction of the house, the heat say the house will be very high. As well, the strength and life of this kind of solid blocks are very less when comparing to the traditional bricks. Meanwhile, you can see the pillar structure, how it has been constructed. Normally, whenever you are using these kind of the red bricks, this is the traditional bricks of India. Of the structure will be better. You can see the storage tank. You can see